Yeah, I just wanted to make a video about why honesty is the best policy when you're on parole. And I had a momentary relapse of marijuana from the 14th to the 24th. And I was just honest with my parole officer about it. And instead of making me go to rehab or to be arrested, she made me write 500 times, "I will not smoke marijuana." Okay. 19 pages of that, and yeah, so it's just a, you know, it's a, you know, in the long run, it's just better to always tell the truth.